I wonder what you mean when you use the word I. I've been very interested in this problem for a long, long time, and I've come to the conclusion that what most civilized people mean by that word is a hallucination.